Begin by establishing a comfortable position. Find a posture that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. At any time that you find that you're uncomfortable, you can make any adjustments that you need to reestablish comfort in the body. Big or small changes at any time. And relax your body. Noticing if there's any tension present anywhere, and gently inviting it to relax. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can smile. Just a gentle, easy smile, allowing your physical body to incline you towards emotional happiness. Take a moment to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a simple smile on your face. Notice what that feels like and enjoy it. Continue to maintain these qualities in your body, reestablishing them at any time if needed. But begin to involve your mind. Using mental talk, begin to tell yourself something that feels loving, reassuring, supportive. It could be the same phrase over and over again, or many different phrases. I love you so much. So proud of you. I see the things that you're doing and feel love for you. I see what's hard and I feel for that. I love you so much. Use mental talk to say loving phrases to yourself. Whatever feels resonant for you. To whatever extent you notice that you feel loved by your words, that there's a response in your emotional body, allow yourself to feel that love, to enjoy it, to be nourished by it. You deserve to give yourself love and to feel that love. To whatever extent you feel this love in your body, continue to maintain that. There's no need to let go of that. But begin to focus your love towards your easy-to-love person or animal, connecting to that relationship and your love for this person. In whatever way feels good for you. Perhaps visualizing them in your mind, using your imagination, imagining them happy or recalling a happy memory. Or by using mental talk, as we were just doing just now. Or even by directly connecting to a felt sense of love in the body. However you decide to do it, cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal. And again, to whatever extent you feel this love in your body, notice it and really enjoy it. This love is like a bonfire at the very center of a city. And there are many streets and roads and paths that lead to the city center, to this bonfire. Any road will do. We just find our way to this love. We feel it. We enjoy it. Our hearts are warmed by it. Whatever extent you've connected to this quality of love, that you can feel this love in your body. Continue to maintain that, but direct it once more towards yourself. Begin to visualize yourself being happy. Perhaps in an ideal, happy future. What it would look like for you to flourish. To live your biggest, fullest life. Use your imagination to visualize that. To imagine yourself happy in this way, and to wish that for yourself. In the same way that you might want someone else to be happy, that you might wish them well. Call that in for yourself. Wish yourself happiness and love, flourishing. You have full autonomy to use your imagination and creativity in any way you like, so as to wish this love for yourself, this joy, this flourishing. There's no right answer, no correct way of doing this. Feel free to play and experiment, to try new things. If you feel this love for yourself and your body as a result of this visualization exercise, again, be nourished by that. Soak that love up so that you might live from it. Very good. Now, take a moment to look forwards into the future and see if there's a way that you might manifest this love in the world as an act of kindness, something that you could do for yourself or others that might be of benefit, that might be an expression of this love that you've cultivated. Consider whether there's something like that that you might like to do. And if there is, set the intention to do it. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.